Here's a piece of crotch walnut that I am turning. It's a piece of black walnut. Put my faceplate on this side, and I'm gonna turn this side into the bowl shape. So let's put it on the lathe and turn it. Guess I'm gonna have to trim the corners first. I actually like these pieces of bark on here, so I'm just going to take super glue. And just glue the bark back down, make sure it don't come off. I like to sand big bowls because I could use a hand sander. Since I tore my little recess apart when I went flying off the lathe, that actually nicked it a couple times. So I chucked it up between centers. I'm going to return it down and put a new tendon on it. I'm gonna put some Howard cutting board oil on it. There's the finished bowl. There's a little bit of crotch in there you can still see. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like, subscribe button if you're not a member. Comments are always welcome.